Well, there's no room to move in Nashville tonight, inside or outside. 17,000 plus inside the Bridgestone Arena, 100,000 outside. As the Pittsburgh Penguins play for their second consecutive Stanley Cup, and the Predators play to save their season and push it to one more game.
Day 60 of the Stanley Cup playoffs. There have been 86 games, 27 in overtime. Tonight, for the first time, the trophy they've given up so much to win is in the building. The fish were flying, the players are ready. It's the Stanley Cup Final, game number six. Here's Auberg into the middle of the ice. The pass was in some skates. Fisher following. Here's a chance and a shot. Murray makes the save on Roman Josi, joining the rush at warp speed. Cosby comes back for the puck and makes a perfect backhand pass to Connor Sheary. He gains center and dumps the puck in. Gensel went after it. Rene couldn't slow it up. Here's a centering pass. A Sheary shot is stopped by Rene. Kunitz for Rust in deep and another change.
I don't know if Elliott's been counting, but to me that's about the sixth or seventh of those long flips by the Nashville defense in this period.
Fisher up the middle. Colin Wilson returns the pass. Hooked at the net. Rebound. What a save by Murray on James Neal. Big chances for Nashville. Matthias Ekholm in deep. Here's James Neal back to Ekholm. Throws the puck at the net. Off some skates. Murray's down and he's got the puck underneath him. Best Nashville shift of the game comes late in the first. Ryan Ellis. Hainsey stood up in the neutral zone. Here's a loose puck for Hornquist. Gets it against Josi and he's stopped by Rene. Thrown in front. Bouncing puck. Hedlund couldn't bury it. Linesman's in the way here. Pittsburgh gets the puck. Cosby shoots. What a rocket and what a save by Pekka Rene. So this is a fortunate bounce that comes right to Crosby, and look at that. It's the shaft of the stick of Pekka Rinne that makes the save. First period of game six is over. Forsberg tried to kick the puck into the middle of the ice. Now he'll have to chase it. Phil Kessel is back in his own zone. Left the puck in the corner. The Predators got it. Centering pass and a great save by Murray. A terrific save there on Pontus Auberg. Puck stays in. Forsberg with a shot. Murray's got it. No, he doesn't, but the whistle is gone. The puck came loose, was poked in the net, but even in this building, you could hear the whistle went when the puck was outside of the crease.
And what a bad break for the Nashville Predators. Kevin Pollock getting the discussion, but you're right. It's just he lost sight. And it all starts from one turnover. Phil Kessel behind the net's got a chance to make a play. An errant pass creates one chance that Murray makes the right toe save. And this one, just an absolute mistake. Murray doesn't quite have control of it. I'm sure Pollock, he's on the left side of your screen there, so he thinks it's underneath, but clearly, guys, it's right there for the taking.
I need to hear the whistle, and there's nothing they can do. Colin Wilson trying to hold the puck in, can't do it. Crosby off the boards, Carl Hagelund. Crosby shoots. What a save by Rene. Matthias Ekholm. Hard around. Kept in by a pinching Dumoulin. There's those defensemen. And Hainsey then pinches on the other side. Kept the puck in. Wilson to Hainsey. Puck is loose. No whistle this time. But Nashville's able to clear it. Puck is still loose. And Subban gets it up the boards. Boy, wouldn't that have been something had that puck been poked in the net and the whistle didn't go. Predators all collapse to the net. And out they come to center. Auberg advanced the puck, but not far enough. And back comes Evgeny Malkin. Drop pass to Kessel. Can't get the shot away. They took that away right away. On a change. Here's a break. Colton Sissons. Stopped by Matt Murray. Nashville completing a line change up the middle. Cullen with the tip in. Flying in after the puck is Carl Hagelin. Lost his footing. Cullen centering tip. And Rene got a piece of that from Brian Rust. Here's another shot. You can hear what that hit. Beauty of a period of hockey on an elimination night when the Pittsburgh Penguins can win their second straight Stanley Cup. Pittsburgh out through center. Rust trying to race onto the puck. As Kunitz there with him, he's taken out by Matt Irwin. Cullen arrived at the puck first. Chris Kunitz back to the blue line. Here's Ron Hainsey with a screen set up. Kunitz gets the puck, fires it at the net. Knocked down, Cullen for Hornquist. That's kicked away by Rene. And the Predators get the puck to center. They're trying to change. Dumoulin drives back in. Hazy with a shot. Knocked down by Rinne, and he smothers it. Here comes Colton Sissons again. Drops the puck off. Ekholm with a shot. A rocket that went wide of the net. Philip Forsberg gets the puck. Shoots it. Hit the post or the crossbar and stayed out of the net. From the blue line, Ekholm with another shot. Deflected. Murray made the save, and the rebound was cleared away from the front of the net by Ron Hainsey. Back for the puck is Sidney Crosby. Into the attacking zone, hits the trainer. Cole with a shot. Great save by Rinne on Ian Cole.
Just excellent hockey at both ends. Goaltenders get a little bit of help there as Murray, the shot by Forsberg off the crossbar. Traffic in front, he was there for the taking, and Hainsey keeps it out, and then Cole joining the rush through a crowd right into the glove of Rinne.
This is definitely the last game of the season in Nashville, and it's too bad. Nashville, you've been great. Josi carries the puck in. James Neal takes over. Fisher's in the slot. Subban back at the blue line awaits the puck. Switches spots with Josi. PK, Josi, back and forth they go. Josi finally shoots, deflected just wide of the net. Forsberg in front. Fisher whacks away at the puck. One penalty's over. Murray's down. Stops play as Olli Mäntä arrives from the penalty box.
Too many passes there. The passing's not in the wheelhouse. So three times they go back and forth. A deflection off of Dumoulin. A loose puck in front. And Murray, through the traffic, is able to get his pad down first and then find that loose puck off the back wall after he fell to his face. And Fisher trying three times to get it. The fourth time he gets it on goal, but Murray able to get a piece of it.
Yarncroke quarterbacking. Josi, Yarncroke, Ekholm shoots. What a save by Murray. Rebound comes right back to him. How did he pick up that shot through all that traffic? Scott Forsberg in front. Now in behind the net, Philip Forsberg. Little game of keep away for Nashville here. In off the blue line, here's a centering pass, quick shot off the post. Colton Sissons with yet another chance. Chris Kunitz, straight up the middle. Makes a move, can't make a shot. And he'll chase the puck down and he'll get to it first. To the blue line, Schultz with a shot just wide. Bouncing puck, they score! Hornqvist banked it in off Rinne. Patrick Hornqvist has the game's first goal with 1:35 left in the third period.
And he did it from behind the goal line. Just a play that we've seen so many times. Just a bouncing puck. The goaltender's out challenging for the shot. And a shocked Nashville Predator bench right now. One pass too many that was kept alive by Kunitz. A smart play by Schultz. And then watch the kickoff here. Bounded it out of midair right off the numbers of Rinne. This is great hand-eye. One hopper off the net, off the back, and in the back of the net. And if I'm Peter Laviolette, I'm probably challenging goaltender interference, Jim.
Indeed, it is a challenge for goaltender interference.
There's the bump that knocks Pekka Rinne back in. You could argue that he wasn't able to get set.
After video review, there is no goaltender interference. We have a good goal.
Wow. Hornqvist from Schultz and Kunitz at 18:25 of the third period.
And this is not just a shocked bench, it's a shocked crowd too. This has been such a hard-fought back-and-forth game, and to have that kind of a goal.
Under 30 seconds to go in game six. Arvidsson back in. Play made by Dumoulin, and he got the puck by PK. Hägglund darts after it. Carl Hägglund scores! 14 seconds to go, and the celebration is on at the Pittsburgh bench.
A bouncing puck, a head start, and that's a race that Hägglund is going to win every time.
Pittsburgh is 14 seconds away from back-to-back Stanley Cups. The 213th game since the start of the 15-16 season. One desperate shot there. Another one from Subban deflected wide. And they're on the ice to celebrate. The Pittsburgh Penguins have done it again. Back-to-back Stanley Cup victories.
It's
And in the bottom of that pile is Matt Murray. What a last two games and a rebound for the young, amazing young goaltender of the Penguins.
For only the third time, the Conn Smythe Trophy is being awarded to the same person two times in a row. Sidney Crosby, you are the playoffs MVP.
Kelly listed it off. Two Art Ross, two Hart, now two Conn Smythe, three Ted Lindsays, one couple of Rocket Richards, two Olympic goals, World Cup. Not much in the world of hockey that Sidney Crosby hasn't won. And here it is. Best trophy in the world of sports.
Captain Sidney Crosby, it's your honor to hoist the Stanley Cup.
You won a lot of awards, but you can be guaranteed this never gets old.
Last year, his first pass was to Trevor Daley. This year, who will it be?